for part 50 of Digimon Story Hackers Memory. Oh, fuck. Yeah, Digimon is not afraid to do dark. That's why I love the original series. It wasn't afraid to go dark. They lightened up for later series. But these games... It was all a display, he didn't actually do it. Well, he thought he did. You're dead. And dead. So I took what he was thinking of doing and made it real. Well, not real, cyberspace real. Well, technically, he has a theory, but I wouldn't call virtual murders actual murders unless the beings who died were just entirely virtual. That just gave me the image of Invader Zim, where an episode where Zim claims he placed a tracking device on Dib, and he just turns around and just these helper robots just grabbed onto his head. Accuse me of not going through puberty, bitch. Let me just digivolve Ginryumon. Right then. Thank you for watching part 50, and I'll see you in part 51. Ooh. I need to move one Digimon. Okay, off you go, Blue Greymon.